Around 100 mourners gathered for the funeral of Paul Butt, one of three victims of Friday's IRA bomb attack in the City of London. Mr. Butt was on his way home after working late as a dealer when the bomb went off. He was due to be married later this year, and his fiancée was among the congregation, along with Mr. Butt's parents and brother and many of his city colleagues. Father Tom Jordan, who led the service at South Essex Crematorium near Upminster, said the Queen had sent a message of sympathy. He said prayers for other innocent people killed and injured in the bomb attack, and for all who suffer unjustly because of violence or terrorism. Father Jordan said there were occasions, such as an early or tragic death, which made us all cry out, why? He said over and above the grief felt for the death of a son, a brother and a friend, there was an extra anguished question. Why did it happen in this way? A friend of Mr. Butt's paid tribute to him.
It's something that should obviously never have happened. I mean, he's a very sincere young man with so much going for him. Well-educated, articulate, kind, sincere. What more can you say?
It's tragic, absolutely tragic.
What's been the response of his friends when they heard about
what? Well, absolutely shattered. You can imagine. He was minding his own business, just went there for a drink in the city, and it happened just like that.
After the service, a solitary wreath was left in memory of a young man who had the world at his feet.